Wow. What a cool life you're living.
Yes. Okay. Very cool. And I get to complain now and be like, oh, I'm so busy. I'm so tired. Please don't ask me what I was doing. I'm so tired.
Oh, my God. I can't even talk because it's confidential. It's like a thing. Well, I'm so excited to see this show. It's not only going to be funny, but it's also tackling some interesting topics, some heavy topics, immigration. What's it been like? Have you learned anything interesting that you didn't know?
I didn't know how extensive the citizenship test was. If you get down to that, it's things that I was actually born in America, but it's most things that I think most American citizens would not know that you have to learn. It's definitely given me a deeper appreciation for being born with citizenship here. I grew up very poor, well below the poverty line, but still had citizenship, and that is a major leg up. So in Sunnyside, we follow Cal Penn's character, Garrett Modi, who's a former councilman who maybe left not the best terms, and he's out of work, and he just finds himself helping this group of immigrants study for the citizenship test, like ragtag group that kind of, I don't know, maybe gets in their own way a little bit, is a nice way of putting it. And when you're on set, and it's such a well-written show, that while immigration is a heavy topic and it's a very hot button issue, it falls to the wayside. It's a backdrop for these just funny characters and these great stories.
Awesome. Well, we're so excited to see it. Do you think you yourself, right now with the test in front of you, would pass the immigration test?
No, 100% I would not pass the test right now. Even this morning we were shooting something and I was just going through flashcards, and you know they're really easy ones because the font was like one letter per page. So I was like, yeah, I got this one. What's the judicial branch? And no, not even a little bit. No, I couldn't get citizenship in any other country, because then they would be like, well, you go here, and then I would have to take that citizenship test. It wouldn't work. Yeah, I think Catalina Island, I find a gray area. It's about 4 feet by 4 feet of Catalina Island that I could be.
Okay, you're qualified.
Yes, until I learn. Yeah. Have you looked at the citizenship test before?
I haven't personally dabbled, but I probably also wouldn't pass. I'm pretty confident in saying that.
Right.
I don't think any of us would. But anyways, thank you so much for talking to us. We're so excited to see the show. And have fun on set. And keep talking about it like it's very cool, because it is very cool.
It is. I'm not over it yet.
No,
and everyone,
don't get over it.
On set, it's very grateful to be there. And that's so nice to be around a group that everyone's like so looking at each other like, this is cool.
Yeah, look at this. We're doing a thing.
Yeah.
I love it. Well, we can't wait to see it. Yes. Thank you. Should we get in all the pictures?
Yeah.
Photobomb all of the photos.